Slang from Ballarat. Western Heights. But Buddy Andrews, very powerful the first 200 metres.
Such
an observation.
For our first battle, we're going to have a head-to-head fight. Rich Hamilton, Donnie Bell, and Chris Brown from the box. Performance is just going to go to Nelson. Mark Wakewood's split as he goes through, which is right now, is 4.08, so moving beautifully there. Nelson's in next position. Harder Dingley, next position, then here's an empty. Let's see, Dennis Cesar in the Diamond Valley uniform there, and not far behind him.
Good.
Again, a field of four on the outside. Taylor Willis has gone out like a rocket. He's just run 200 hurdles. Got them with Duke from Western Ace. Starting to go in front. Nicholas Merritt from Casey winding up as well. And so is Brad Robinson. But it's Merritt from Casey. Duke from Western Ace. Merritt's running well. Fifth to go. So Merritt can take this. Good run from Duke. And Brad Robinson from Golden Valley. So they sit underway, Henry on the outside. The RC from Diamond Valley, Merritt in the middle, and then Baz from Western Lanes. Before the turn behind, Henry. Trying to defend, but it's Doncaster in the middle. Paul Merritt is finishing off this 200 very well. Challenged by Henry. Henry's moving and closing the gap. If I take this out, this is good. Henry hits on the line.
Thank you.
also one part of so right here is Blue Bay on the outside, Doncaster, that full run for Key Wilson Burnett's next to them, the Victorian Masters. Also Boxer doing well down the back straight. Rory Pass dying down on the outside, Glenn Hundy and then Bendigo Ridge. But let's take out the changes. Last one for Doncaster, Essendon doing well. Trends we have backwards, but I'd suggest that this is going to be the box score 40 plus today. If they can hang on to their stagger, they'll pass them on the world. Boxer moving out to the lane number two, they're challenging Doncaster.